Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I want to show you a very quick little trick on how to double check the quality of your green screen key. So I have this footage here that I shot. This was in involving another project that I was doing where I was just sort of stepping up in front in a green screen and I wanted to key this out. So I start, of course, by creating a little bit of a garbage mat. You know, I just want to get rid of the greens or the outside edges here like this. And this is known as a garbage mat. And now I'm just going to use the green screen key, which is found in HitFilm Express. This is a three effect preset that is under the 2D effects. And so now I have this and it looks pretty good. And I say, okay, let's just double check it. I'm going to open it up and we will view the mat. And you say, well, you know, the mat looks pretty good. Not a whole lot of issues. I don't see anything, in fact, at least with my old eyes, right? But here's one more thing I can do to just sort of double check that. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put a neon glow effect on it. A neon glow effect. And if I ramp that up and take the expansion and the radius down, then as I start to scrub through this, I realize, hey, you know, I do have a few problems here in this key that I didn't see before. So now if I open up my color green screen and I just sort of tweak these numbers a little bit. Yeah, see, now I think that that's a little bit cleaner than it was before. So that's just a real super simple way to do a double check on your green screen key. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below. Otherwise, thanks for watching.